Canadian researcher Dr. Ru Wang has reported that a so-called fart pill might help fight hypertension.
Hang on.
Wait, it helps you fart?
Dr. Wang has been studying hydrogen sulfide, the gas that causes the odor of farts, for years.
Sure.
How do you choose
that
as a...
has to be a guy, then.
How do you choose that as a gig?
This has to be a man.
Yes, it does.
And how would you go up to him and go, oh, more research coming in?
And the idea for the pill came when he discovered an enzyme that produces the gas in the human body, which could also dilate arteries and decrease blood pressure.
No kidding.
The findings could lay Dr. Wang a Nobel Prize, as three researchers won the prize in 1998 after discovering nitric oxide, which also relaxes arteries, decreases blood pressure, and fights hypertension. So.
Can you see that? It's a life-saving thing, but the side effect would be excessive flatulence.
Right.
Well, it's a good thing to know I'm a health nut.
Yeah.
Couldn't you take Beano and...
I don't know.
Do you have to fart to make it work?
I don't know.
Are you supposed to fart?
It's this particular enzyme that actually dilates the arteries and decreases blood pressure.
So if you get rid, if you do Beano, then you'd get rid of
regular
that enzyme,
farts may not
right?
do it. You have to have these certain...
Hyper farts of some sort.
Right.
Well, Christy, I prescribe a Dutch oven. Do you have a boyfriend?
Nope.
Load him up with...
Christy, do you Dutch oven yourself?
No.
Why?
Just for old time's sake.
Christy's never farted.
Well,
she's never farted.
Josh, do you Dutch oven yourself?
Sure. Just to kind of see if I'm healthy, you know.
I've never had gas, but I don't make it a game in bed like men
Not
do.
Not only that, but it makes her unreasonably angry to talk about it, okay?
It's so ridiculous.
Your boyfriend could have been trying to save your life.